Hello and welcome back. So many of you are speculating whether Power BI will be able to replace PowerPoint, or whether PowerPoint will just fade away and then Power BI will take over. So let me put some thoughts on it. Let me give you some stats, give you some insights on top of that, so you will be able to decide yourself better. Now, PowerPoint was, is, and will be a major tool for showcasing your creativity. So, however, over time, what has happened is people have started using PowerPoint as a tool to visualize or to present things, right? So, present things in the sense, even if you have something in Excel, so the protocol goes like this: you have some data, and people do analysis. I still have not been able to decode the word analysis. When I go deep down into what do you do in analysis, they say we do VLOOKUP and we do pivot. So that's what the word analysis has confined to. But there are a lot of things. You have data cleaning activities and so many other things. But here we are not going to discuss about those concepts. I'm just talking about PowerPoint. So PowerPoint was majorly for showcasing your creativity, making your sales pitch, and let's say some creative design ideas and all these things. This was what PowerPoint was actually meant for. Power BI, on the other hand, has got all the capabilities of actually taking up your data, cleaning, and then visualizing. So visualizing is one part of it, but Power BI is not only for visualization. So it can do all the other tasks as well. Now, having said that, so Power BI, it's not that it will replace PowerPoint. PowerPoint will still be there. However, as we speak, we do have options through which we can get some add-ins in Power BI, which is helpful. Power BI visualizations, you can actually save as a PPT. That's obviously possible. But now, PowerPoint also gets its own add-in, which is related to Power BI. So, which means that you can call in a report of Power BI into PowerPoint and then visualize. So, how it is going to help? So, it is going to help in a way wherein you can put your own comments, put your own narratives into that particular PowerPoint. So, you're getting interactive data. You are getting, data, not just like a static snip, as well as you are able to explain it in a way with smart arts or graphics or 3D animations and all these things the way you want. So the best of the two worlds comes to PowerPoint now. Thank you so much. So we'll see you in the next video. Until then, if you like these videos and you want us to present these kind of more and talk about more topics and questions, so please encourage us by liking this video, subscribing to Creative Nexus channel, and then hit that like button, and then definitely share your comments and feedback. So that is what is taking us on and on through this journey. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.